It's John Champion, and alongside me in the Camp Nou, Jim Beglin.
Thanks, John. Hello, everyone. What an atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. It's all very, very exciting.
And here we have Barcelona against Inter. And the stadium comes to life as we hear the strains of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Meeting of giants. Often matches between two such sides turn out to be somewhat anticlimactic, but excitement and tension both very much in the air. The lineups for today. And we're off. Nagatomo. Cambiasso on the ball. Ranocchia. Guarín. Switches play to the other side. Alexis Sanchez.
Ricardo Alvarez.
Schneider. Nagatomo. Xavi makes the interception. Jordi Alba. Pedro. Maicon. Oh, he's lost it. Schneider. Got it. Nagatomo. The ball crossed the line. And Messi. Iniesta. Javier Zanetti. Sergio Busquets. And they've played for 30 minutes now. Cambiasso. Xavi, Pedro, here's Xavi, feeds a long ball into space, and it's hoofed away, here's Javier Zanetti,
and Schneider,
Pedro, slides it through, now Messi! That was a super ball in.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness then in trying to pick him out.
He sends it in. And the cross dealt with. A tremendous header. Here's another corner.
Well, there's a huge amount of jostling right in front of the keeper at the moment. They all know a good delivery here could lead to the opening.
The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game.
Well, this has been such a poor effort from both sides. The keepers have been more or less redundant.